Famously known for promoting kickboxers and boxers, Mori Mulangira has been appointed as the new General Secretary for Africa Professional Boxing Union. This well said she becomes the first female to take on the seat. The appointment came after she was unanimously voted by the executive at the meeting that was held at Victoria Falls Kingdom Hotel in Zimbabwe.
I'm up here because of my wisdom, because of my understanding. It's because of God's grace. He pushed me up here. Well, even the people, someone will tell you, but so-and-so helped you. You've spoken of so-and-so. Still, those people are sent by God. So God gives me the grace to listen. God gives me the grace to do what I'm supposed to do. And God pushed me up to this far.
This puts her among the top three personnel governing professional boxing on the continent, only behind long-serving ABU president Hossein Hawuchi from Tunisia and South Africa's Dr. Peter Ngatane, the latter's deputy.
My role is to do communication. When my president wants to do something, I write, I draft, I send to other commissions who are affiliated to ABU. That board is under WBC. Our president is Mr. Hossein Hawuchi from Tunisia. The vice president is Dr. Peter Ngatane from South Africa. I'm the secretary general. And we also have three members on the executive. They are board members. We have one lady from Malawi. We have another gentleman from Mali, and one from Zimbabwe, and another one from Zambia.
Mulangira, who also serves as the treasurer of the Uganda Professional Boxing Commission, UPBC, headed by Salim Uhuru, is now the second Ugandan to serve in the same seat after Celestine Mindra. Before being elected as the ABU General Secretary, Mulangira was also appointed one of the committee members at the World Boxing Council in charge of boxers' rankings globally. This means she'll be in charge of professional boxers' rankings on the continent.
I can't say I'm going to do it alone. We need to do it as a team. I love teamwork very much because it pushes you to the top. If at all I was doing in silos, I wouldn't be here. But because we worked as a team, that's why I'm here. And that's why you see that I have someone following in my footsteps. That is Irene Samakula. She's now a referee judge at the World Boxing Council level. So we need to work as a team. I need to work with the promoters. I need to work with the managers. Remember, these are the people who manage and promote these boxers. I cannot get someone from the street and push them into the rankings. We have to work for it. We need to work so hard to see that we attain what we need. Let's work as a team, boxers, promoters, managers, the commission, agents, and even journalists.
The soft-spoken boxing enthusiast has urged Ugandan boxers to take advantage of our position, to work harder for better grades and recognition across the continent and worldwide.
As in Uganda and world over, all I should say, most especially to the young talent, my sister Nanziri, you still have a lot to do. Well, you have to look at what you love, you give it your all, you spare time for it, and do it unsparingly. When you're into boxing or sports or any talent, when you really want to be at the peak, there are things you have to look at. You have to look at discipline, you have to look at hard work, you have to be able and ready to listen. Because it is all about you to sieve and take out what you really feel is very beneficial to you, but we can never get fed up of listening. Don't close your ears, listen. Reason as to why I'm looking at Nanziri very much, because she's among, there is also another girl from Busoga called Salma. She's also doing very well. Ladies usually get a lot of obstacles on the way, on their way to world titles. I'm looking at them very much. I have a lot of interest in them because they're really talented. They're really doing well. And I see a lot in them. So I'm going to work with them, but we have to do a lot. We have to work a lot. There are some things we have to forego. Issues of marriage, let's first put that at the side. Issues of alcohol, drug, it should be out of your life. But let's listen, let's work hard. Let's be very humble. Pride does not take you anywhere.
Mulangira, whose boxing background roots back at Kampala Boxing Club KBC between 1997 to 2003, and a former pugilist at the national women boxing team, the Lady Bombers asserts that women boxing will top her agenda. She was part of the first national ladies boxing team that saw names like Irene Semakula and the late Mariam Nalukwago, who won gold at the inaugural Africa Women Boxing Championships in 2001 in Egypt. Story by Arnold Wembe for the news in Kampala.